Yeah, I used to roll the Huffy, then I switched up to the Haro. Started feeling hollow when I first tasted the bottle. Got a couple friends that stuck up on the throttle. Yeah, we living for the day and we just praying for tomorrow. Yeah, I used to roll the Huffy, then I switched up to the Haro. Started feeling hollow when I first tasted the bottle. Got a couple friends that stuck up on the throttle. Yeah, we living for the day and we just praying for tomorrow. Look, times changing, people do too. This the realest I've ever been. How about you? I've been battling addictions and conflictions, getting mixed up with the sickness, trying to fix this jaded corner of my vision. Yeah, fell in love with a hoe again. Shit, here we go again. Fell in love with a bad bitch. Whoops, bad habits, but you know I had to have it. You just wouldn't get it if you don't get it like I get it. Yeah, something gifted in my genes, DNA of a king, trying to raise my little girl to be a queen. Each one teach one. Yeah, we spread a little peace and a slice of the pie. Toast to the good life. Yeah, I learned to speak beyond just words. Yeah. I don't know where the ghosts go. Yeah. I don't know where the ghosts go. Used to roll the Huffy, then I switched up to the Haro. Started feeling hollow when I first tasted the bottle. Got a couple friends that stuck up on the throttle. Yeah, we living for the day and we just praying for tomorrow. Yeah, used to roll the Huffy, then I switched up to the Haro. Started feeling hollow when I first tasted the bottle. Got a couple friends that stuck up on the throttle. Yeah, we living for the day and we just praying for tomorrow. Yeah, yeah. I'm still the same, me just fresher. Still worry about the same old bills without the pressure. Never ever did I ever think that I would be this big, but it's important that I share my story, at least for the kids that be dreaming. I be living like a heathen, but I promise if there's something that you want, you can achieve it. Just have meaning and I mean it, no deceiving. You can reach it if you want it. I remember my first $100 bill, but I also remember all the times I couldn't afford to eat, so I was still when I needed drugs just to feel. But if there's anything I've learned, it's this. So go ahead and go share the word, yeah. I don't know where the ghosts go, yeah.